making a video. I'm gonna play Black Ops 2 right now. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna play zombies. I don't know about you guys, but I think multiplayer is quite boring. You're, if you like multiplayer, don't hate, bro. Hope you enjoy and subscribe, put notifications, and like, I guess, I don't know, do whatever you want.
Are these on my ult? Oh no, never mind.
Not forcing you guys. I'm reading that commentary, okay?
You tell me a shh. Distract your friends.
Mm-hmm. Okay. My sister right here. She's staring at me like, the heck are you doing? Like, he wanted to keep him like, what the heck? Sorry if it cuts out mid video. It does that sometimes. Okay. So you're gonna have to get used to it for the next 10 years. We play on mine. As you see, I'm a really low level. Look at that level. It sucks. It's like the third highest. No, the third worst, third lowest. I'm playing a line of like, I gotta wait until other people join and I start. Ultimate robot. I got him. Got it. I thought it was Ultimator. I just butchered his name. It's my level. That's level, his level, and his level. I'm the highest level out of all of them, but I'm still bad. They're better than me. I'll go kill, but I suck at screen. And I don't even know how I got that rank. I don't even know. To be honest, this is my 50th time playing, I think. If not more or less. One or more. You can't mess up like that, right? If it's one, you have to open one over.
Ready?
No, he got it!
Ready?
You can get 3 points if you lie down next to these machines to give you 25 points each. That's another way to get points. I'm also gonna play solo, it's not. You know where you get the last lightning part, if you know what it is? Then, at the church, then you could just stay there and the panzer can get you, but the zombies could. Just the panzer only. Nobody. Nope. not for me. Better not. Always does. It's not there. Let me get the ship parts. Man, be helpful for once, game. Be helpful. Helpful! Helpful!
Such a giant. How can such a monster as a sheep be possible?
Okay, first player. Look at my name. I'm green. 50 points, please. 50 points. You think I could get that? You think I can buy the door? I hate these people. I hate those kind of people. If I'm playing with you and you guys do that, I'm gonna get... I'm not gonna revive you when I'm gonna make you lose all your guns. If you have any good guns, well, say bye-bye to those.
Coolest thing ever.
Yeah.
Fuck you, man.
Got better, of course. Yes! This game so far.
I will salvage this for future use.
I suppose it is a that market price is just
it's all about the points, bruh. All about that point, bruh. All about that point.
Where the fuck is it?
All about that point. Also, for this map, I want to turn in ice. Yeah. Or... if you guys are playing two players, I would recommend one of you getting ice staff and one of you getting fire staff. I would recommend the one who's better and get fire staff and the
one who's better. Shut up! You're annoying!
That's actually...
that's annoying as you!
Also, if you want, you can just camp right here like that. Put a lot of claymores right here, put you a spot. There's another spot at the beginning of it. Oh shoot. It's good. Pretty good. Yeah. Necromancing. Stop masturbating. Okay.
You should not say that.
Right. Funny story, one time I was at McDonald's, right? At the wall, there was a sign that said, do not loitering. Do not loiter, or said, stop loitering in this room or something. I don't know. I didn't explain it. I didn't get a chance to read it that much. I saw it. Was there something about loitering? Oh god. No! No! Why? Why? Why is there zombie blood? Hurry! Oh, I just saved it. Oh god. I need a gun. I'm in need of a gun. I just got a gun. At least I got a gun. I'm right here. Help me. I got a gun. I've got a pretty good gun. Not that good, but still good. Good for points, too. If you have a points gun, this is the gun I would recommend. If you want a points gun...
I am a servant of the
Emperor. Here, everybody's spending bucks. Not a good idea. But also at the same time. I'm gonna make some tips and tricks videos, too. I might be doing a little bit of Easter eggs. to know how to make your best stuff right there. Let's read that. Shut up, Samantha. I would like to. Especially when you make us do the Iron Fist stuff. And after you go in the menu, you're like, start over. Nobody likes that. Which has a hacking device so I can just hack my own food? Which has a hacking device so I can... Stop.
I felt for me that my ancestors
myself. Tell me now. Okay, one left again. Somebody left again. Oh wait, no, whoa.